Welcome to a new tutorial video on my channel. Today I will show you how to use Minecraft server code, for short the NMS, in your paper plugin. First of all, we need Git. So I think you will already have it installed, but if not, just go to the website gitscm.com and download it. After installing Git, just clone the paper repository from GitHub. First, change the directory to the place where you want to save the folder. I will save it on my desktop. Then type git clone and the URL of the paper repo. You can go to the description and copy the whole command. Now we need to run a Linux command on Windows. You see the problem? The simple solution is to use WSL. That stands for Windows Subsystem for Linux. Before we can install Ubuntu, we have to activate this feature. Press the Windows key and type FEA. If you got multiple results, click on the one that says turn Windows features on and off. In the opened window, scroll to the bottom and search Windows Subsystem for Linux. Make sure it's checked. This will install it. Now just reboot your PC, and after the reboot is done, open the Microsoft Store and search for Ubuntu. You can use the version you want, but I will use the version 20.04. Press on Get and install Ubuntu. Before we can build the NMS, we have to update Ubuntu and install OpenJDK. For updating Ubuntu, write sudo apt update two and symbols and sudo apt upgrade. Now we can install OpenJDK 8. For that, write sudo apt install OpenJDK -8 -JDK -headless. Later we need Maven, so let's install it as well. You can do this by writing sudo apt install maven. Now open the terminal and change the directory to the place where you have saved the repo. The next command is WSL. That will open the current directory in the WSL. Now type /paper p and mvn clean install. The last thing we have to do now is copy the created folder to the right position. If you want, you can delete the Linux directory now. You can do this by writing rm-r and the directory to the folder. Let's open IntelliJ and see if it has worked. Now we want to use the NMS in IntelliJ. So go to the pom.xml file and change the paper API to paper. The last thing we have to do now is reload the project. We aren't getting any errors, that's good and shows everything worked. See you in the next video, or how we say in Germany, bis bald.